applications for recruitment in various categories, and we had notified around 140,640 posts. The vacancies which were notified, it was notified pre-COVID, 140,640 vacancies, and there were three types of vacancies. One was non-technical popular categories, another was isolated and ministerial categories, and another was level 1, that is track maintainers, pointsmen, and various level 1 employees. So we had invited applications for these three categories, and for 140,640 vacancies, we received 2 crore 42 lakh applications we received for 140,640 vacancies. And scrutiny of all these 2.42 crore applications was completed. And then due to COVID, we could not conduct this exam, because for all these vacancies, a computer-based test is to be conducted. Now, considering the COVID situation and also considering that NEET and JEE exam is going on smoothly, Railway has decided that we will start exams for all these three category of vacancies from 15th of December. From 15th of December, Railway is going to start conducting the computer-based test, and a detailed schedule will be announced very soon. We have completed the scrutiny of all these applications, and schedule will be announced very soon. The second important thing which I wanted to share with you, that we have been monitoring occupancy of our trains.